Janet Napolitano returning to the state campaigning for Clinton. Napolitano scheduled to stop at the Arizona Democratic headquarters at 12:30. Currently, she is the president of the University of California system. Before that, she served as Secretary of Homeland.